In a world where organizations have data in multiple cloud environments and across multiple data platforms, interoperability and openness become a critical success factor so that everyone is working off of the same trusted and governed data sets. To discuss how we're making these capabilities real, I would now like to welcome the CEO of Databricks, Ali Goetze, to share his perspective on this new, unique, and powerful combination of the collective strengths of our respective organizations, all designed to create exponential value for our mutual customers. Ali, welcome to our launch event.
Thank you so much. Very excited to be here.
Ali, one of the things that's really stood out for me in our many, many conversations over the last many months in materializing this partnership is how you intuitively and immediately got the value this partnership can unlock for our customers. So let's start with that. How do you think that combining Databricks' capabilities with SAP's expertise in applications creates superior customer outcomes with the SAP Business Data Cloud?
That's such a great question. So the way I think about it is all organizations on the planet, they want to get value out of their data. They want to do analytics, now they want to do AI, but the really hard part is the data part. And that's a lot of that is SAP data, but there's also data elsewhere. And the hardest part is how do you combine that data? How do you get good quality out of that data so that you can go on and build those analytics use cases or those AI applications? So the reason it immediately clicked is that when you bring that SAP data together with the Databricks, SAP Databricks platform, you can build these applications that immediately get the business semantics out of the SAP data. The SAP data is already readily available there with all of its semantics. You can combine it with all the other data sets that you need. And then when you combine this with the governance that you can get out of things like Unity Catalog, then you can actually really lock down the security and the privacy of your platform. You can accomplish things that you couldn't do before. So one of my favorite examples is that we have a joint oil and gas company. It's actually one of the largest in the world. And they want to really be able to optimize their inventory levels. This used to take them 48 hours, but together with SAP Databricks, the data that they have on inventory levels is already readily available with the business semantics, available right there. And they can now actually cut that down and they can do it in 45 minutes, almost real time. And the way they do it is, in SAP Databricks, they combine the SAP data with data that they bring in from 3,000 other parts of data that they need, and now they can almost in real time adjust their inventory level. So it's really amazing.
That's an amazing story. I know one of the challenges our install base faces today is in transitioning and modernizing mission-critical data estates, particularly SAP Business Warehouse or SAP BW. Can you share some of the innovations we're jointly working on with Databricks and SAP Business Data Cloud to meet this growing need of our customers for data estate modernization?
Yeah, so look, a lot of the data is sitting on premises. You know, they have lots of different data sources. You know, they have legacy systems and they're going through this business transformation. And with SAP Databricks and our joint offering, they can now really get all of their business data, all of their SAP data, and they can also intermix it and join it with external data. And this is not just structured data. They can now combine it with all the unstructured data sets that they have in the organization. There's so many logs, interactions with customers. There's many, many data sources, images, and so on in an organization. And by putting that in Unity Catalog so that they can govern it, so that it's secure, they can do fantastic things on top. So they can do data warehousing. They can even build analytics all the way to AI systems. And I'm especially really excited about the agentic systems that they can build on top of that SAP data that's available in SAP Databricks.
Awesome. And I know, so modernizing existing data estates, as we talked about, is of course a big objective of its own, but SAP Business Data Cloud with Databricks also opens up new use cases, some you already touched on, but some new use cases for our customers to create value. What are some of the things that come top of mind for you, Ali, in terms of these new use cases, particularly with this native availability of Databricks in SAP Business Data Cloud?
Yeah, the thing I'm really excited about is that in this digital transformation journey that they're going through, now they can actually get to all this untapped SAP data. It used to be very, very hard with Databricks to get that SAP data. It was largely unutilized, but now you get that. In addition, it also has all this enriched business semantics. So really what I'm excited about is the opportunity for Databricks to be able to not just be something that the IT departments use, but together with SAP and Business Data Cloud, we can now go from the IT department into the finance use cases, or the people operations, or HR, or really the supply chain, so we can really now unlock business value in a way that we couldn't do before. So this really provides the full end-to-end data and AI platform for enterprises.
Very well said, Ali. Ali, one of the things that personally to me has been really impressive has been to see the growth and prominence that Databricks as a company has seen under your leadership. I think your vision, your depth in the data space and clarity of purpose is, you know, I think widely acknowledged in the industry. So tell us from your perspective how this solution, this partnership aligns with what your long-term and strategic vision is for Databricks as a company.
Yeah. I think that most organizations today, they see the promise that AI brings, especially agentic workflows. So using agents that can automate a lot of the work that today is manual, that's the real promise. But that's not easy to do. And the secret sauce really lies in the data. And the most important data in the world is SAP data that most organizations have. So actually to be able to have these agents to work on behalf of these businesses, while at the same time being able to secure it and make sure that they can do the governance, that's the most important thing. So I'm really excited to really unlock that SAP data value by infusing it into these agentic workflows and really unlocking the true potential of SAP Databricks together.
Ali, it's great to speak with you again. And thank you so much again for joining us today. I'm really excited about our partnership and sort of these two strong powerhouses coming together, and look forward to seeing the value that it unlocks for our customers.
I'm super excited to partner for many, many years to come with SAP.